World Food Day is not only a reminder of the importance of food to every person on the planet, it is a call to action to achieve food security around the world. Today, almost 40% of humanity, 3 billion people, cannot afford a healthy diet. Hunger is on the rise, so too are undernourishment and obesity. The economic impacts of COVID-19 have made the bad situation even worse. The pandemic has left an additional 140 million people unable to access the food they need. At the same time, the way we produce, consume, and waste food is taking a heavy toll on our planet. It is putting historic pressure on our natural resources, climate and natural environment, and costing us trillions of dollars a year. At this year's theme makes clear the power to change is in our hands. Our actions are our future. Last month, the world gathered for the United Nations Food Systems Summit. Countries made bold commitments to transform food systems, to make healthy diets more affordable and accessible, and to make food systems more efficient, resilient, and sustainable at every step, from production and processing to marketing, transportation, and delivery. We can all change how we consume food and make healthier choices for ourselves and our planet. In our food systems, there is hope. On this World Food Day, join us as we commit to take transformative action to deliver on the Sustainable Development Goals through food systems that deliver better nutrition, a better environment, and a better life for every person.